Keeping a safe distance gives you precious seconds to avoid instances like this one. The assailant has multiple warrants, and to avoid arrest, he beats the officer senseless while his daughter watches in horror.
Just gonna get in the car. Go, baby, I can't go to jail.
He did go to jail and is now serving 60 years for assaulting a police officer.